I am going to watch the original. Das Bahanekake Legaidil. Legaidil. This has Zaya Khan, Abhishek Bachchan, Sanjay Dutt, and some girls, I believe. I can't remember who the girls are in this movie, but I've seen this. The movie's okay. I didn't think I liked it that much, but still, I like this song. Can someone please help me figure out this song? Da-da-dee-da-da. That's my ding-dong-a. Ain't nobody got me going. That's my ding-dong-a. Da-da-dee-da-da. I don't know what song that is, and it's bothering me. And play. Pretty cool. Ooh, let's see who the girls are. Original might be sounding better already. Okay. Okay, let's see the faces. Yeah! I know what picture and Abhishek would have heard that. Here comes Aya. That's Dia Mirza, right? It sounds good to me. Oh, that's for Neo. Y'all know I'm a fan of Abhishek Bachchan, right? Sounds good. Who's singing? Okay, KK and Sean. That's a good dub tag team right there. That sounds good. Okay, why is your name leaving me? Shetty, something Shetty. Shippa Shetty. Boy, even though he's in the movie. Oh my gosh, he is like giving me eyes the whole video. He is so comfortable on the screen too. Yes. I love this song. It's such a fun song. Y'all like it too, don't y'all? I love that. Say hey now, hey now. And then the singing is also really good. I like that the first verse is different from the second verse, but both verses sound really good. And then the chorus is just really catchy. And the choreography in this video is also really catchy. They did it every time, but I kind of liked it every time. I wasn't bothered. And some of this, and some of this, and some of this. Yes, I liked it. We got a fun song. We got a good song. So we don't need to put too much into the set. It's not really a standout video, except for Abhishek giving the looks throughout the entire video. He was really trying to take the attention from the girls. They put girls in the video and Abhishek doing all of this and all that stuff. It's too much, Abhishek. I am a fan of Abhishek Bachchan. I hope he comes back to movies again soon. I think the last time I saw him was in Hustle 3. why we gotta end on that note, Abhishek, come on back. It was reminding me of Bluffmaster. Y'all remember Bluffmaster? That soundtrack is good too. Bluffmaster has a good soundtrack. They can remake songs from that movie too. It was great seeing Abhishek watching this. Zion, he's not really one of my favorites, but it was nice seeing him in the video. He was a handsome boy, not really the best actor. He would play these cool characters, and he almost looks like he's pretending to be cool, but I never thought of Zion Khan as cool. He's more like playing around. I think he just looks happy that he's in a movie. The remake is definitely to the max. I almost feel like this is just made like a more natural groove, where the other one feels like a production. Do you get what I'm saying? Even the sound sounds like a production. I don't know. I think both are good in their own right. This is just like a this. The other one's like a duh, duh, duh. You gotta be like this or something. This one is just like, feel it. Groove to it. But I like both. I like both in their own rights. And the video of the new one is definitely a lot better. But does the new one have Abhishek Bachchan saying, Zaina, hey, no. Does the new one have Abhishek Bachchan doing this? Doing this while sitting on a chair, does it? I think not. Now you tell me which one's better. Both are good. I think for me, the best thing about this is the song of Abhishek Bachchan. The video's pretty cool. We had a car, we had a couch, we had a mic, we had some dancing. We had a good time. So that's good enough for me. I thought it was a fun number, and I really enjoy going back to this. Alright, bye. Oh, they could have done this one time for us. One time in the remake.